heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
Guess that's that then.
What, they kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
We won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it. No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that. Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service. And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but in the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
Jesse, what's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
It's fine.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here!
Catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
Avalanche!
That hit the spot.
Damn, Biggs, slow down.
Keep it tight.
What's up with them?
Big guy with a gun for an arm?
Word is he lives in this town. Just Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
No big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
Three.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk. Walk with me. Got something to say? What? You looking at me?
Is he with them?
Hey. Move it! I said
so
move!
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Walmart. Am I right? Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest.
After you, brother. And don't worry.
I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days.
Spill it! You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
I told you before. That depends.
Oh, yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
I said I'm right here!
I feel so alive! you could.
Come on. Right.
You son of a...
Shinra, then not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
Not bad, Merc. We owe you. There might be more on the way. Watch your back.
I've seen them around here.
Thanks to the awesome...
It's the mercenary! Yay!
There's this one weirdo who lives there, too.
You're my kind of public... Word.
You got rid of our oversized rat problem.
Monster Slain has been updated! Got new numbers for Monster Slain this month! Check them out!
Took your sweet time. Psych. Are you gonna let me in so we can talk in private? Guess I'll get right to the point then.
What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission. Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together. I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I? A down payment. Doubt we'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here.